we're swinging here. It's delightful, it's delicious, it's lovely.
Swing into spring.
Harry James.
He's our little good man, and we love him all the time.
Into spring.
Go,
what a night this will be. It's a swinging jubilee, so let's make it with the beat. A real torch at the beat.
And your host, Dave Garraway. Big people, big music, big everything, really. Ever noticed how some things don't really change very much? They just get bigger and better? Well, that's really what this show is about tonight. Things that never change, like spring, or swing, or the king of swing, Benny Goodman, riding high.
I'm feeling so happy, I'm slap happy. So ring bells, sing songs, blow horns, beat gongs. Our love never will die. How am I riding? I'm riding
Ladies and gentlemen, and now for our floor show, we'd like to bring you the Benny Goodman Quintet with Arvel Shore on the bass, Roy Burns at the drums, Red Norville at the vibraphone, and Teddy Wilson at the piano, and we're going to play Rachel's Dream. Theodore?
Broadcasting late at night from glamorous hotels and ballrooms and casinos all over the country. For music lovers, it was just wonderful.
From the glamorous Glen Island Casino here in New Rochelle, New York, it's the music of Glenn Miller and his famous orchestra. And now stepping into the vocal spotlight is Ray Everly.
Champagne, purple mountains and blue champagne, with the echoes that still remain, I keep a blue rendezvous. bubbles rise like a fountain before my eyes, and they suddenly crystallize to form a vision of you. All the dreams we promised, all the songs we sang, each little dream we knew seems to overtake me like a boomerang. Blue is the sparkle, gone is the tang. Each old refrain keeps returning as I remain with my memories and blue champagne to toast the dream that was you.
That sentimental gentleman of swing, Tommy Dorsey, coming to you from the Empire Room of the Palmer House in Chicago. And to get our broadcast underway, here's that lovely lady of song to take vocal honors, Miss Jo Stafford.
Let's take a boat to Bermuda. Let's take a plane to St. Paul. Let's take a kayak to Quincy or Nyack, and let's get away from it all. Let's take a trip in a trailer, no need to come back at all. Let's take a powder to Boston for chowder, and let's get away from it all. We'll travel round from town to town, visit every state.
I repeat, I love you sweet,
in all of 48.
So baby, off to Niagara, stop. This time we're digging the falls.
Let's leave our heart, dear, get out of our rut, dear. Let's get away from it all.
Yes, we're leaving, we're hitting the road. Oh, we're leaving, we're hitting the road. Oh, we're leaving, we're hitting the road. We're getting away from it all.
Hollywood Palladium for your dancing and listening pleasure. It's the King of Swing, Benny Goodman. To kick off the show, here's the King Porter Psalm featuring Harry James.
Thank you.
most of us finish work, we like to get away from it pretty much, don't we? Most of us do. But musicians are kind of different, you know. Even early in the morning, after the job is done, they like to wander around to some little place and sit down and talk, play the old tunes, the ones they love best. Jam sessions, they call them. People like, well, look there, Teddy Wilson, Red Norvo, Ella, Joe, Harry James. They drift in one by one. Maybe even the king himself in this case. And then the music really begins to happen. And almost always, somehow, they seem to start with the blues. Just the good old blues.
You're doing what you're doing to me. How come you do me like you do, do, do? How come you do me like you do? Thank you.
the meanest gal in town. Leather is tough, but Hannah's heart is tougher. She's a gal who loves to see men suffer, to tease them and thrill them, to torture and kill them. It's her delight, they say. I saw her at the seashore with a great big pan. There was Hannah pouring water on a drowning man. She's hot-hearted Hannah, the fat love Savannah, G.A. To tease them and thrill them, to torture and kill them, is her delight, they say. An evening spent with Hannah sitting on your knees is like traveling through Alaska in your BPT. She's hot-hearted Hannah, the vamp of Savannah, G.A.
The way she should. I've got it bad, and that ain't good. My poor heart is sentimental,
of music with spring as its central theme tonight, written especially for this show by the brilliant young composer and arranger Ralph Burns. And here it is, Benny Goodman and the orchestra, with Ralph Burns conducting Spring Rhapsody. ¶¶ Spring-like than Irving Berlin's blue skies, which were never brighter or bluer than when the McGuire sisters sing about them.
Blue skies, smiling at me now. How now? Nothing but blue skies. Do I see? Spring is here, bluebird. Nothing but bluebird singing a song all the day long. Got bluebird singing all day long. La la la, la la la. I never saw the sun shining so bright. Oh, I never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my mind, oh, they fly. Blue days, all of them gone now. I see only blue skies, nothing but blue skies now. Oh, blue skies, smiling at me. Nothing but blue skies do I see. Blue birds singing a song. Nothing but blue birds from now on. I never saw the sun shine so bright. Never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by. When you're in love, my mind, will they fly? Today, each one of them gone. Nothing but blue skies from now on. Nothing but blue skies. Want to be blue skies. Nothing but blue skies.
Dark, it's light. If you ain't sure, you might. It's gotta be this or that. If it ain't full, it's blank. If you don't spend, you bank. If it ain't bing, it's Frankie. It's gotta be this or that. Who can it be if it ain't me? I know it's not your brother. Can't you see it's got to be one way or the other? Tell me what I must know. If you don't like, I'll go. If it ain't yes, it's no. It's got to be this or that.
If it ain't cake, it's pie. If you don't laugh, you cry. If you don't freeze, you fry. It's got to be this or that. If you don't go, you stop. If it ain't rag, it's mop. If it ain't swing, it's bop. got to be this or that. If rock and roll can soothe your soul and throw away your troubles, they'll never say you're a devotee of Lawrence Welk and his bubbles. Well, if it ain't loose, it's tight. If it ain't day, it's night. If you don't phone, please write. It's got to be this or that. Gotta be this or that.
The music you heard tonight. America made this music all by herself, you know. It's an all-American product. And by the way, it's one of our very finest exports, too. Maybe because it speaks a language of joy and freedom that we need to hear more of these days. More of all over the world. I think this kind of music that we originated makes us better understood by people all over the world today. And if that's true, and I believe it is, good luck this summer at the fair, Benny.